Down.
Just shut up!
What kind of coffee is this, man?
It's the really good kind.
I said, what kind of coffee is this?
It's the kind that you drink.
I don't think you heard me. I said, what kind of coffee is this?
It's a latte! Okay?
There we go. Bruce, where'd you get it?
I got it from the Brown Cup.
Oh, the Brown Cup. Is that one of those fancy places where you sit there and you listen to old jazz records and you sit there on those big, high-backed, comfortable couches and chairs with your work buddies in the mornings and you talk about corporate productive shit? You know why I do what I do?
For money?
No. It's because I love it. I love watching little rich kids like you squirm.
Look, I'll give you anything you want.
You know, we're not gonna get to that yet. It's actually really simple. I want three things. I want your keys. I want your phone. And I want your name.
Yeah, okay.
Yes, what?
Yes, sir. Okay?
Better.
Does this make you happy?
No, I don't want that. I want you to tell me.
My name?
Yeah, dumbass. Your name.
My name is Bruce Winchester.
All right, Bruce Winchester. I want you to point out your car for me.
My car? It's that red one, right back there.
Thanks, Bruce. Here's what you're gonna do. The first payphone is about a mile that way. You're gonna walk. Don't call your phone. Don't ask for your car keys. Buy another car. Buy another phone.
I know I'd go from rag to riches. My pocket may be empty, I'd be a millionaire. My clothes may still be torn and tattered, but in my heart I'd be a king. Your love is all that ever matters.
Hey, buddy. Yo, man, what's up? Nothing much, I got the car. No, they're never gonna catch us. No, I promise. They'll never catch us. Alright. You sure? Alright. See you later.
Bruce was interviewed by the cop for hours on end. After hours and hours of the story not being believed, Bruce finally gave in and said three words. He forced me.
It was all he had. He didn't have my name or anything like that. And due to the fact that there was no one there with my hairstyle, no one could place me at the crime. That Bruce wandered around for hours trying to find evidence, but couldn't find any. Finally, after much deliberation, Bruce was thrown in prison, 60 years to life. And I want everyone to remember that it all started with a coffee cup.